wake up.
Logan, you are here. I couldn't believe it when they told me.
What are you doing?
Logan 6.
Well, it's not every day that they authorize a new Sandman. I tell you, Francis, that's him.
Well, maybe, maybe not. What does it matter? Anyway, he isn't yours anymore. All right, you want me to wake him?
Break in.
No, you don't.
Scanners report intrusion. Identify.
Logan 5, Francis 7, authorized duty quadrant. Intrusion accidental.
Clear, Logan 5. Clear, Francis 7.
All right, Francis, I'm with you.
Crazies hang around nursery. Anyway, there'll be a couple of new Sandmen in there tomorrow.
How do you know?
Some of our guys are on carousel tonight, and Sandmen always renew, I know.
But you don't know, you just assume. One for one. What everyone's been taught to believe. One for one.
Well, why not? That's exactly how everything works. Keeps everything in balance. One is terminated, one is born. Simple, logical, perfect.
You have a better system?
Of course not. At least I wonder about it sometime. Not like you with your automatic one-for-one routine. You sound like a sleep teacher with a stuck tape.
Logan, leave it alone. It's perfect. You know, Logan, you wonder a lot. Too much for a Sandman.
Look, why were you so angry just then? What did he do to you?
That red's gonna run. I can always tell.
Did you ever see Francis 8?
I've never even visited nursery before tonight. You know, when you question, it slows you down. I don't know. What makes you so curious? You know who his seed mother was?
Of course not. I'm curious, not sick.
Good.